In 2012, Lancaster voters approved a bond levy for 5 brand new elementary schools. Since then, the schools have been built on time and under budget, and Lancaster kids have enjoyed safer, state-of-the-art elementary schools. Thanks to our efficient use of money, when we went to voters to renew our operating levy, we were able to offer Lancaster a rare deal. 2 brand new junior highs, no new taxes. Once again, Lancaster voters stepped up and came through for the kids. Within the next few years, every Lancaster student will attend class in a new school for elementary and junior high. Now, we're on the cusp of something special. Brand new buildings for elementary, junior high, and high school. Coming up in May of 2019, Lancaster City Schools will ask the voters for help in finishing the job. With this levy, voters can approve the plan to build a new Lancaster High School with help from the Ohio Facilities Construction Commission. The ballot issue would cost the owners of a $100,000 home less than $11 a month. A new high school would address key challenges that our students face at the current high school. The first is security. We have made modifications to the current Lancaster High School, but it's not as secure as a new building could be. For instance, right now, all Lancaster High School students are split between 3 separate buildings. Under this plan, there would be 1 facility, keeping students from having to go outside to switch classes or drive across town to the Stanberry Building. Next is technology. At Lancaster City Schools, we're committed to using technology in the classroom and beyond to give students every chance to succeed in a 21st century school and job market. The current school limits just how far we can go with this. By building a new Lancaster High School, we can equip the classrooms with the latest and greatest in classroom technology. A new high school also lets us provide a more ideal learning environment. Lancaster High School right now lacks proper lighting in classrooms, enough elbow room for students to get to class comfortably, and even air conditioning. Those problems would be helped with a new school construction, not to mention revamping the learning spaces for special ed and career tech classes. So keep an eye out for more information, including voter registration info and some other ways that a new school can help the community. Thanks for watching.